Oh, for fuck's sake!
Slowly now. Steady.
Christ.
Christ, it's way above my pay grade, this. It's a fucking spaceship. I'm not touching anything Finley doesn't tell me to. Jesus, fuck. Roper. Not you at all. Nice and slow. That's all right. I just need to make a call. Yeah? Aye. Here we go. I'm at Marine Control. I'm not alone.
Fuck! Is it that bastard, Renick?
No. Jesus. It's Roper. He's all messed up.
Cass, listen to me, alright? Listen.
Alright.
We need to keep it together.
Alright, just tell me what to do.
There's only two switches. You just have to find them. First, find the ballast operations panel. There'll be a switch there to put it into manual control. You flip that switch. Go do that, and then I'll talk you through the next part. All right?
Aye, all right. I'll look for it. Why is it locked, fuck's sake?
chance. Better call Finley.
It's locked.
Oh, shite. Aye, there's a key.
Mere good fucking news. After this now, all right? Switches it, manual.
Right.
What's next?
Now you flood the forward pontoon, and I mean flood it to the fucking brim.
Now hold on a minute. The pontoons are already fucked full of oil and gas. This might push it all up to the deck.
We don't have a choice. The whole rig could tip over. Flooding that pontoon will at least give us a fighting chance.
What about Brody? Is he no down there?
He'll be out of there by now. He's done his part. We just have to do ours. Right?
All right.
It's coming for me. Away.
What was that?
It's Roper.
Never mind him. Flood the forward pontoon.
Hang on. That's done. Now what?
That's it. Come on. Come on.
Come on, what? It's moving. Did it work?
Fucking aye! See? Not a whole lot left at all, eh?
Oh, thank Christ, finally. What now?
Brody's got a plan. Meet us in drill ops as soon as you can.
Okay, I'll meet you there.
We're going to be all right, Cass.
I fucking hope so. Mind. Shite, that was close. What the fuck is making that noise?
Jesus fuck. Jesus, that was... Oh, fuck. You rest in peace, you cunt. Christ, I've got to get the fuck out of here. Talking to?
Kaz, you made it.
Brody, what's wrong with Finlay? She's freaked out here.
Listen, Kaz, there's no much time. There's oil and gas getting in here. When it fills, it will be headed right up the drill pipe.
What are you on about?
I'm still in the pontoons. I've only got a couple of minutes. I can't stop it. The rig's a time bomb now. You understand? One spark and... You need to find a way off.
Just get back up here and we'll work it out, yeah?
I can't do that.
What?
I can't get back up.
No, wait.
I'm sorry.
Wait, listen.
You're on your own now.
I'll come to you. All right?
No, you won't. You wouldn't even get halfway to me. The leg's flooded and the gas. It's not possible.
You got your dive gear?
Aye, but
so you can use that?
It's oil, Kaz. There's nothing to be done.
I didn't fucking see that.
I knew the risk when I came down here.
Fuck. I can't lose you as well.
Listen, I'm all right, Kaz. I'm already back on Sky. You've never seen water like that, Kaz. Clear. Peaceful. You just let go and everything's fine.
Aye. That sounds beautiful.
You go one day. But I...
No, fuck that. I'm never swimming again after this.
Kaz, you and Finlay, you can do this, all right? I'm sure she wouldn't do something so stupid.
Brody, you there?
Kaz?
What's stupid? Talk to me.
It's getting higher.
All right, I'm here, Brody. I'm not going anywhere. All right, I'm here.
Get him!
Brody. Oh, fuck. Brody! Jesus. How's this happening? What are we there now, Finlay?
Doesn't he fucking matter?
He's dead and you don't think that matters.
He was always gonna die. Boy, them. Always. You see that? We've been fucking about with a lakey and pontoons. And we thought, I hope him hell. Watching our pals turn into monsters. Never once. Never fucking once. We tried to do what needed to be done.
Calm down, all right? What do you mean?
I mean, I'm ending this. Fucking hell.
Finlay. No. Come back. Finlay! Finlay!
Ah,
wait a minute! Jesus!
Wait.
Come back! You're not thinking straight! Find a way out, come on!
Fucking kidding yourself, it's this or nothing!
Finlay!
Finley, I'm here.
Gast. What is it you hear? When? When it's close.
Who do I hear?
Christmas card.
You hear my wife? I just want to get back to her, Finley. To my weans.
I hear my boy. When he was wee, you know. I hear him now.
Kate.
He's singing. We're not seeing him again, Cass.
There's got to be a ship coming. You said it yourself.
Christ, Cass. We don't want him coming. Oh, Jesus!
Sorry, Finley, I don't know what to do.
We're going to face it, cuz.
What do you mean?
We can't get back. We can't. But I can't.
What?
There's no going to stop with us. Fuck's sake, McCleary. For once to your life. Be brave. Be brave for them. You can't save yourself. You can't save him.
Jesus, Finley.
You want to leave it a chance? If it gets to the mainland. Oh, you know I'm right. I'm always fucking right.
Oh, Christ. Christ. All right. Christ, we never had a chance.
You don't recognise me, do you?
No, sorry, love. You know me.
You could say that. It's been a long time, though, Kaz.
Hold up. Susan Lafferty. Fuck's sake, is that you?
The very same. Christ, Kaz, but you look no different.
I've still got the nose, eh?
Well, looks like someone did a good job of spreading it about your face.
Big man a drink.
Jesus, Cass. Because I really want to be thinking about Roy right now. Jesus.
He looks after me. He fucking adores you, you know.
Well, I am easy to love, Cameron and McCreary.
Yeah. I'm finding that.
Shut up, great Suki Jim.
I do though, Suze. I fucking love you. I love you more than anything in this whole world.
Did that vamp pop? You're not so bad yourself, all things considered.
Marry me.
You what?
I'm serious. Marry me. We'll make beautiful wains. I want to spend my whole life with you.
She's perfect.
She looks just like you.
Thank God for that. She's got your eyes, though.
My dad's eyes.
I'm sorry, Cass. I know you'd have wanted him to meet her.
Nah, fuck him. The bastard wasn't interested in me. Why would he care about her?
He loved you in his way, Cass.
I'll never leave you, Suze. I'll be at your side forever. And I'm always going to be here for this, Wayne. Kiss the Waynes for me. Tell them I'll be back for Christmas. I'm sorry, Suze.
Hey, Cass. I'm sorry it's been so hard. I just wanted to send you this. To say we'll get through it. I know we will. Just take care out there and bring my beautiful big gallus man back home in one piece, okay? I miss you and I love you. And the girls miss and love you. I'm still raging at Roy, but he's a good man and I know he'll look after you. Whatever happens, we will be all right. We can weather this. Just wanted to say that to you, Cass. Keep you safe and close and make sure you know to come home to us. I love you, Cameron McCleary. Be safe out there on those waters. My man. My love.
Me.